From Germany, and his partner now, Pavel Barran. When they started this in the semifinals, it looks like they're just talking to each other, and the music starts, and then suddenly they start playing.
They just bumped into each other.
Right. Hey, how's it going? So what's going on with you today? I don't know. Maybe we'll play a little disc.
And they began to Queen with David Bowie, Under Pressure. And there's some of those turnovers and wipers that Lori was mentioning of Pavel's game. So look at that for a start. That was delicate and complex. And more wipes and skids and turnovers. We're going to get a lot of this. Oh, just that scarecrow was a little too inside. He needed to be further from his body. Another skid, skid combo. Another skid. Swoop. Front roll, front roll, front roll, control, front rolls, re-rev, spinning, guide us, like he just falls out of bed, no big deal, no skids, and there's that nail right to a turnover, oh, that was excellent, guide us shoot. Turnover. And a reverse turnover. Consecutive rolls. Roll got a little too far away from him. Wasn't there. A little Pat Maron style. To a Rick Castiglia look away. Nail ride. Perhaps a tribute to the recent inductee, Rick Castiglia. Staying on point. Interesting skid out to a Laird's kick, to a swoop to another Laird's kick, just amphibian, re-rev, here comes his catch, flawed, on point, left-handed flawed. These guys are playing excellently. Just one slight mistake by each of them, everything else is right on. Music is extremely appropriate. Pavel controls it, wanted it inside against the pole, but elects for the simpler catch, and on the music, careful. Skid angle, wiper. Oh, how cool is that? Was that intentional or not? It doesn't matter. They used it to their advantage. Oh, he wanted that.
30 seconds.
Tommy kick, beach style brushes, skid, big Laird's kick. Oh, he wanted a vacation. That would have really brought it home for him.
10 seconds.
Flawed nail delay to a skid out, to an inside skid, to a turnover. No, not a turnover, a fake turnover. Catch. Oh, backside guy.
All right, everybody, please give it up.
Wow, that was fun to watch, Lori.
Yeah, they had so many skids in there, so many against moves. They're skidding like they're doing a pull and an against the spin move at the same time. It also looked like they were wearing the disc like a clothing, like.